Holy hell. That was a killer workout. Thank you, Nine Rounds Trainers, for pushing me. I actually had a workout partner today, which was fun and different. And she kicked my ass too. So I am loving my BCAAs. I felt like they gave me such a boost. I used both of ours this morning. And I say, I didn't stop my Fitbit. Crap. Well, hold on while you do that. I was going to check my... Y'all are getting dizzy. Hang on. Whoa, what? My max heart rate. I was going to check that, and I realized I'd never stopped my workout, whatever. It was 183 today. Yes. So I love getting into that fat burning zone. I even felt like I went anaerobic for a little bit today. That's why I love Nine Rounds, because it's three high intense rounds with a minute or in between. And today we even had a high intense minute of cardio in between. So it was pretty killer. But I'm headed home to have second breakfast, my favorite meal of the day. I'm still working on those egg cups that I made Monday, and I think I'll finish them off today with a little bit of green chili on top. Of course, Whole30 approved. And then I'm going to hop in the shower because I have team meetings. I'm driving, clearly. This is not smart. But I have team meetings chock full from 10 to 2, and then I've got to make that roast that I didn't make yesterday because I didn't have 4 hours for it to cook. So have a blessed day. I'm going to post a little bit about my Boost and Blast products. If you're not thriving in 2020, you can at least boost your way and blast your way into healthier and happier this year, because those products are about $1, $1.25 a day, something like that. They're totally portable. They are greens powders for a green smoothie and antioxidant fruit-ish powder. I don't know if there's like all kinds of antioxidant berries in there. So both of them are amazing products for a little more than $1 a day. You can put them in your purse, in your gym bag, whatever. You put them in a bottle of water after your workout, and boom, you can skip the line for a smoothie. You can save yourself that $4 or $5 and all those calories, and you can boost and blast your way into 2020. So I will be posting about those later. Thanks, guys. I will let you know how this roast comes out. I will be on team meetings all day long. If you want to learn how to increase your financial fitness as well as your physical fitness this year, send me a message. I'm happy to Zoom with you and tell you what we do and how and why we do it. So have a blessed day, guys. It is Friday, TGIF.